62047, group number 31. This is our fifth discussion video. My name is Zainab. My matric number is 191567.
Hi, my name is Sanya Kasim. My matric number is 195671.
Hi, my name is Mangal Muhammad Duhan, and my matric number is 191473.
Hi, my name is Nunhak Zia. My matric number is 191545.
My name is Sarah Nadia and my matric number is 193628.
Hi, my name is Nora Azia and my matric number is 193541.
So basically for today, what we have to do, we have to write a poem, right? Write the instructions. So we have to choose a topic on which we will write a poem. So I think all of us will have a different choice. Like, so I was thinking that maybe like we have already three pairs, like Zia and Sanya, which they have their topic climate change, me and Rohan war and YouTube poverty. So maybe we can take these three issues and each pair will try to explain about why we should choose this topic. You see? Then at the end we will see the one who like has managed to convince us all. We will choose that topic and we will begin to discuss about our work. Okay?
So who would like to start, Zia? What do you think?
Well, if you consider the topic we had before about climate change, you can see that climate change nowadays is everywhere. Whatever happens is related to climate change. We have poverty, which is also related to climate change because of the lack of water in some countries. Some countries have major damage to the climate, cyclones, everything. So this is one of the causes that cause economic imbalance in some countries. And also we can see that due to climate change, the thinking of some people is not good. They try to get the resources from other countries so that they can manage their own survival above others, which caused the wars and everything. So I think this point is, on this topic, we can make a poem which is like related to all the three topics at the same time.
You mean to say that it's like very broad, it encompasses everything?
Actually, I would agree with Zia because I think climate change is so important, because you have to think not only about us but for our future generations, because like if everything is going wrong with the planet, then what will we have to store for them in the future? What will they gain from the planet? So this is why I think me and Zia would like to do a poem on this topic. What about you guys?
I will not say that I disagree with you, but what you just said, we have to like preserve everything that we have on the planet so that for the future generation. But you know, if there is war around, everyone is dying, so there will be no future generation. Like, in a way, I think that war is related to all of the topics, because nuclear war causes environmental pollution, and also because war can bring it definitely brings poverty, like you can see in Yemen, Palestine and all, like many people are poor, like despite that they have a lot of resources, but they are not being able to exploit it just because of war, the war that is going on with Yemen. So I think war will be a broader topic that can encompass all the three, the two.
Because war is like an the diplomacy and all the problems worldwide. The person is like a global issue which we need to tackle. In the public and address everything. Maybe it was a good topic there.
No, actually you should be sure, because you know we are like fighting against the other peers, so we need to convince them.
Yeah, what is it?
Because you're saying it's the best, okay, without any reason, it's the best.
Yes, it is the best.
So that's a good point.
Actually, he didn't make any point. My point was
your point. Okay, that's a good point. Because, like climate change and war is an important matter because it's happening now, right? I think poverty is our major concern now, because it can occur spontaneously. Anyone can experience poverty, and just if we do not manage our money. also experienced poverty, so I think it's better if we write poem about poverty. What about you, Sarah?
I would choose poverty because poverty is a global phenomenon affecting every country. According to the United Nations, poverty is the inability to seek basic needs such as food, clothing, and shelter based on the incapability of not having enough money. However, it is not all about the inability to seek basic needs, but beyond that. It is about the denial of opportunities and choices that are widely regarded as essential to lead a long, healthy, creative life and to enjoy a decent standard of living, freedom, dignity, self-esteem, and the respect of others. So I think poverty is the best issue to
write it for.
Yes, to write it for.
But what is poverty?
Actually, I also agree to my opinion now, because okay, maybe not the whole reason behind poverty is war, but like the majority of the reasons come from war, because you know the destruction of the farmers' fields or the destruction of the buildings or what. So it somehow leads to poverty. It even leads to the the currency drops. Yeah, currency drops or rises. So I think has a better potential, like so we can write upon that.
Because I think if we tackle the issue of war, like the problem of poverty will be reduced by a lot. Yeah.
Because some countries, they are poor because they have lack of resources. But some countries, they have all the resources, but because
they're
of war, they're poor.
Yeah.
And it's not like one or two countries, like
yeah,
so many countries. So I think if we decrease war, so these countries will be, hopefully, they will get better.
And then they will be able to help the other countries who don't have the resources. So in a way, we will somehow eradicate
poverty.
So,
does everyone agree to war?
Yes.
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 Yeah, I agree. So you agree on war? No, you should disagree on war. War is not good. Okay, so now, how do you proceed with the poem?
So we're gonna write the poem on war now. So do you mind if everyone write one stanza?
Yes.
So
have you ever written a poem before?
Yes.
Really?
Like only for myself.
So can you explain to us how to like write a letter?
Yeah, she did the rhyme.
For the rhyme, you have to actually do it. It depends on you, because poem is all about art. You know, it's good for you, and you listen it, and you think it's beautiful, then it's fine. So that's how I do it.
Okay. Yeah. So maybe you could help us a bit after this video, so that we can write our poem.
Our own poems to express our own.
Yeah. Because we are not too good at poem. You know, we are engineers.
Okay, is there anything you want to add to justify why we choose war?
Just now you just cleared up my mind a bit about whether I should choose poverty or climate change. I think I know that now I have to choose war, because war is a major concern, because it's happening now, and it does not only affect the two countries who are having quarrel or having dispute with each other, but it also affects the countries surrounding them. And how does exactly it affects them actually mentally? Because for example, imagine you're walking with your friend in a night market, and then suddenly you saw a flying racket above you. And how do you feel? far now because we are inviting NAMS, its creators and the people that are roped into it. It makes humans forget what really matters. It's like a drug, dulling human thought, process and emotions. I think it is important for people to realize this. It's important for people who directly affected by war and violence, but also the people who do not realize that it is not only these people's fault. It is also the fault of the higher ups. The people who couldn't care less about men and women that are sent to fight wars that for some they don't even believe in. The same people who are putting their lives on the line just to bless someone who has more power than them they, and not given what they need to live as good of a life as possible after their experiences. Even after the fighting and the violence is over, for many the war still reach on in their heads. So that's my opinion.
Thank you. So if no one else has something to add, I think that should be all. So now let's go write our poems. Thank you.